Nielsen is there too quick on a breakout. David Johnson, he's the fastest and quickest on the property. Clean boost lane. 87 Buick Regal, turbocharger assist, 10 flat on the dial. This thing really gets with it from about 200 feet on. Tyler Service, 15-20. So we're looking at 5.2 seconds difference. That's going to translate about 250 feet of a headlight start for Service. Johnson's off and away. Buick, big speed. But he gets up the wind light. 15-26 on a 20.